Hello YouTube, today I'm going to be showing you 5 cool Windows 7 tricks. All of these are very simple and require no programs to download or anything. So, the first one is the flag key and X. The flag key is a small, well, it's one of the keys, and it's a bottom third to the left key. And it's just the window symbol, so you're gonna wanna click that and then X. And as you can see, that will bring up the Windows Mobility Center, which you can adjust things from very quickly instead of display brightness going to control panel and all that stuff. And you can turn lights off and on. And all that stuff. Okay, so let's exit out of that. And the next one would be click Alt and Tab. And get out here. And you can let go. And let go. Click Alt Tab, and this will bring up a small thing of all the different windows you have open. So as you can see, and click desktop, and then the next one is similar, but I like it a lot more. It's this time it's that flag key and tab, and as you can see, you can scroll through them by pressing tab, and you want to let go of tab like right after you press it with the flag key. Alright, so we'll just keep going. So you can click on anything. So I clicked on my desktop, so it went there. And the next one, this isn't really other ones, but I guess you could say it's more customizing. So as you can see here, you have your personal folder, documents, pictures. Say I want my videos to be here, so what you would do is right click start, go to properties, and you're gonna want to go to customize and scroll down until you see videos. Now you're gonna click, well, that usually is on here, but you're gonna click display as link, click OK, apply, OK, OK, and next time you go here, your videos will be right here. So it's very cool. And then next one is a pretty cool feature. If let's say you have a window open, like I'll just have Windows Explorer, and you're gonna click Control N, and that will open an exact copy of that window. So that's pretty helpful. So if you're like, let's say you're on, for instance, Google Chrome, and you don't want to just, if you're in full screen, you don't want to minimize that and open another, even though it's not that much work, but people today would not want to do that. So you just click Control N and you have another, so you can just multitask and whatever. And if you need another, whatever, do as many as you want. So yeah, pretty cool. So those were the 5 Windows 7 tricks. So thank you for watching. Please like this video, comment, and please, it helps a lot, subscribe. Thanks for watching.